Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Welcome to Power Sewing. I'm Sandra Betzina.
I'm Ron Collins.
Okay, what are we doing today, Ron?
We're going to do machine pad stitching.
All right.
And taping of the row line. And
this, I do that too. I did that on this jacket.
This is a wonderful day. I think I learned this from you, Sandra,
well,
15 years ago, and I've been doing it ever since.
Well, I'm still doing it, so it must be a pretty good technique.
It must be really good.
Okay.
Now, where's the machine pad stitching done in a garment? It is done on a tailored jacket, men's or women's. And what we have here is the pad stitching is done on the front of the jacket. And taping of the row line is also done on the front of the jacket.
But see, it doesn't show because when it turns out...
Right, you can't see it.
And it's about a quarter of an inch apart, eighth of an inch apart, however much you want to do. Because the more you do, the heavier it becomes.
Exactly. And the reason we do this is to give the lapels some shape. Prevent it from stretching out. And taping of the row line, which is done after you do the machine pad stitching, you actually build in some shape into the garment.
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.